Would you like to develop future cities that are environmentally, economically, and socially sustainable? The Bachelor's Degree Program in Sustainable Urban Development provides just the right kind of knowledge and skills. There are three study options you may choose from. A unique aspect of this program is the style of learning. Each year, the students are engaged in real-life urban development projects.
If you think about the global situation, urbanization is one of the megatrends. According to United Nations, two-thirds of the people will live in cities by 2050. So most of the solutions about sustainable development are made in cities in the future.
By studying cities, we can gain better understanding of transformations towards sustainability. There are many complex developments, many complex processes going on. And since they are so complex, we cannot fully understand them from the perspective of one single discipline, but we have to combine the efforts of different disciplines.
The most important thing I've learned so far is the encouragement, because the atmosphere in here is encouraging me to focus on study with cooperative and the interactive way of working.
We are going to do research and development in real life case situations.
I hope that we will have a good balance of good lectures and also courses in which the students get to engage with real life planning cases.
Living in Finland as a student is privilege, because I can feel how much like value Finnish people put in the like education, and how much they support the students, like their life and then their like every aspect.
Tampere is the most student-friendly city in Finland. This is shown in the great variety of free time activities, from culture, crafts and food to sports, which the Tampere higher education community and the city of Tampere offer. Join the student events and make lots of new friends.